How to check your mouse DPI? DPI determines mouse sensitivity. A mouse with a higher DPI will move the cursor on screen further than a lower one when both are moved the same distance. Thus, a high DPI mouse is better for gaming since the cursor will react to even a slight movement. How to check mouse DPI? Method 1. Check your mouse specification. The easiest way to test mouse DPI is to head for the official specification of your mouse. If you're using a branded mouse, you'll find the specifications easily. You can Google mouse model and view the mouse DPI on website. Method 2. Test your mouse DPI online. If you cannot find your mouse DPI specifications, you can measure your mouse DPI online. To do this, step 1. Search for mouse settings. Open it. From the settings window, go to mouse and then additional mouse options. From the mouse properties window, navigate to pointer option tab. Uncheck the enhance pointer precision option. Click apply and OK. Step 2. Be ready with a ruler, a white paper and a marker. Draw 2 to 3 inches straight line on the paper. Go to DPI Analyzer website, link in the description. Set the target distance as the length you draw on paper. Place the starting point of the line on paper to the target. Then move your mouse pointer there. Drag the mouse cursor from the starting point to the ending point on the paper. Read and record the actual DPI. Repeat the test for several times and then calculate the average actual DPI. Hope this video helped you. For more videos, like, share and subscribe our channel.